In my culture, it was believed that woman and man should not eat together. From the culture I am from, in Lucknow, where the men will eat first and then the ladies of the house will eat after the man has finished their eating. And it was also believed that the woman has to eat in the same plate the man has eaten. But after coming to faith, or after coming to science, or after believing in Christ, I found out that this is not the case. Men and women are equally made in the image of God. Both of them reflect the image of God. Not only men reflect the image of God or women reflect the image of God, both husband and wife reflect the image of God. And if both are made in the image of God, respect should be given to both of them. So after my family has accepted Christ, or after my father and mother has accepted Christ, they change this rule. Afterward, both my father and my mother, they eat together. And this was opposed by my grandfather and by my grandmother. But my father stands firm, and he said that this is not the thing and this is wrong, which I have to change. And after coming to SAEC, I found out that this is not the case. Even in SAEC, the working staff and even the faculty, principal, student, they all sit together and they all eat in a different plate. They were given a different plate and bowl to eat. So this was my culture, where women and men cannot eat together, or even women has to eat in a same plate man has eaten. But after coming to faith, this is not the case. Thank you.